Good morning, students. Welcome back to the class. How are you all? I hope you are all fine. Today's session, we are going to see exercise 2.3. First one, complete the following pattern. You already know the patterns, okay? See the number pattern. 9 minus 1 is equal to 8. 98 minus 21 is equal to 77. 987 is equal minus 321 is equal to 666. Then next one, 9876 minus 4321 is equal to 5555. Last one, 98765 minus 54321 is equal to 44444. Dear students, the same pattern, what comes next? You try to write what comes next. Understood? Students, see the next sum. A piece of wire is 12 cm long. What will be the length of the side if it is formed as first one an equilateral triangle, next one square? First we see the an equilateral triangle. A wire is formed in an equilateral triangle. What is the meaning of equilateral triangle? An equilateral triangle means samapakka mukkonam. Do you know how many sides in triangle? There are 3 sides in triangle. An equilateral triangle, all sides are equal. Okay. So, 3S is equal to 12 cm. S is equal to 12 divided by 3 is equal to 4 cm. 1 3s are 3, 4 3s are 12. So, 4 cm. Therefore, the length of each side of an equilateral triangle is equal to 4 cm. Okay, understood? The next one. The wire is formed an square. Okay, square. See the square. You know, square have all sides are equal. There are 4 sides, all sides are equal. So, 4S is equal to 12 cm. Sides equal to 12 divided by 4. 1 4s are 4, 3 4s are 12. Is equal to 3 cm. Therefore, the length of each side of a square is equal to 3 cm. 3 cm, 3, 3, 3. All sides are equal. Okay? Understood? Students, I give homework for you. Find the value of x in a given circle. See the circle, the numbers are given below. You find the x value. Okay, children, do your homework properly. Thank you.